I'm sure my siblings and father looked down on me for what I did. Creating a whole species, forcing them to evolve, nurturing them, nudging them in the right direction. Slowly but surely, the Leporidae became less a pet project of mine, and more a living, breathing society. I loved them, and they loved me.